You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. It must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of me. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship. Thanks.
Kill them all! Not pulling your way out of this! Heads up!
Privileged types.
Spare some coin, friend. Not all of us are gainfully employed down here.
Thank you.
Hi there. A guitar. Wish I knew how to play. Might dispel some of the gloom.
Deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy, now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Still have. Please help her.
Come on, come on. Hurry up.
Hit it. I hit it.
There, over there.
Do it.
Sure thing. There's a lockpick over there.
Thank you.
There's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
The gunsmith was making weapons for the box. We squashed that gunsmith.
Attack!
Trespasser!
Perfect timing.